Here in Florida, residents don't have to look far for exotic flora or fauna. Some just have to look right in their backyard. But here at the Sawgrass Nature Preserve, injured animals have a place to be rehabilitated and released back into the wild.
It's very pleasing to be able to help them, for one, and secondly, to be that close to them. But it's also sad and hard to see what's happening and to know that so many people don't realize the impact that we are having on these animals.
Well, I actually live only 2 minutes away, so I've come here a lot when I was younger. I actually volunteered here, and it's just really cool to see all the animals here and how they help them. This place is pretty much in my backyard. Like, I can just walk over here and see all the people, and it really means a lot that so many people come out and that help the animals, because they help animals that are hurt.
People drop off little animals that have been hurt, okay? They bring them over to us, and we have a small hospital, and we take care of them as best as we can. We nurse them back to health and try to put them back out into the wild. We have owls, we have birds, we have possums, we have raccoons. There's so many different animals. And when you love animals and you want to give back, and these are the ones that we kind of forget about them because they're out in the wild, but they need us. They need us to love them and to take care of them.
Florida is known for its bright lights and city life, but life in the Nature Center is just as eventful. From small birds to reptiles, the Sawgrass Nature Center has a cozy spot for all animals in Florida's backyard. Reporting for WHS News, I'm Courtney Medwin, Coral Springs, Florida.